The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Squirtle hurled its way underground. The move failed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Massive damage. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! It went down! Gligar is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The move fails. Squirtle is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. The move fails. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its accuracy fell. Slammed him. It went down. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Yanma is sent out. Pidgeot is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Pidgeot became cloaked in blinding light. It fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage. Corner still can't move. It's speeding up. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Pidgeot woke up. Pidgeot desperately holds on. The move can't hit the opponent. Sky Attack rains down havoc. Taken down by an intense blow. Beautifly is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game